to measure the generator source, we have our multimeter here set to volts DC, our black lead on the battery negative terminal here, and our red lead on the generator source nut here at the alternator. During key on, engine off conditions, you will see 12 volts, and then the ASD relay will open and let go of the voltage.